Really though, before we get into anything else, before I get back to resuming this game, I'm kind of pissed right now because I probably might fail this challenge again. I'm about four challenges in a row. What happened? I tried to make this live stream one long video, but something happened. The fucking Xbox. Fuck Xbox at this point right now. Even though I'm still gonna play it, I fucking hate it dear to my heart. So the sensor thing, it pisses me off with that. I hate it. So I'm gonna probably hopefully try to finish it up, and hopefully complete this challenge. Let's get it going.
Third down. The offense on third down tonight.
With 49 seconds
four
left.
Seven.
I hope
They're
they don't blitz, dude. That'll be pissing me off.
Devin.
Well, it doesn't matter. Touchdown.
I get that. You're not ready. No problem. But I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna be here. When you're ready. Give me a call. Okay? Okay? Alright. How about now? No high five? Alright, it's cool. Too soon.
Devin, you better get changed. I'm sure some people would like to talk to you.
You put together a great show. I'm proud to be a part of it.
Would have been a lost cause without you. You think he'll make it?
In the NFL? Now, if he can complete passes like that against that competition, they gotta at least take a look.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
Yeah.
Let's see what people are saying. Oh, man.
That bad?
No, not all of them. here's one from Yogi Raw. Some teams are intrigued by hashtag long shot, hashtag Devin Wade.
Okay. Ooh, that's good, right?
Go, yeah. Good. You're your own hashtag, man. Come on. Wait, there's more. But others say he's draft kryptonite. Comes with a circus a la Tim Tebow. What? No.
Nah, man.
Come on.
Nah. Yeah, that hurts.
Speaking of hurting, Devin Wade ain't worth the hoopla. Play old men all day, but not ready for NFL.
Oh.
Man, Scuba Steve needs to check himself, man.
Yeah. You know what? Just let me find another good one.
Is it that hard?
I got one. Wade made great choices time and again from V. Barry Sanders.
What?
Yeah, baby.
Are you serious?
Legend.
Oh, and this one's from at US Army. Great to see Devin Wade crush the legends on the long shot finale. Hashtag Army Strong.
Oh, that's really cool they did that, man. That's great.
Wait till you hear this. From Draft Scout. I haven't finished my official full analysis yet, but early breakdown makes Devin Wade a fifth round prospect. How about that, baby?
Let me check this.
That's money in the bank.
Hey, Chad, I don't think you're old at all, man. Yeah, speaking of which, I can call Chad, right?
Yeah.
You mind putting your name on here?
Selfie.
Hey! Hey, Muggs, you might want to do that again. Yeah, I think your flash was off.
Oh, no, it wasn't.
I'm just saying. Just listen. No. Can you sign that one?
Yeah, you gotta give me a pen. I don't have a pen on.
Hey, man, you like ribs?
What kind?
Any? Mr. Senko? Is it Ocho? Chad?
Mr. Cinco?
You just called me a five.
Mr. Johnson?
Five. Yeah, you just called me Cinco. You just called me a five. Like, that's, hey, five.
That's
like
that's middle. Up, man.
Oh, it's all together. I'm sorry.
Hey, Chad, I don't think you're old at all, man. Yeah, speaking of which, I can call Chad, man.
Hey, Devin, this is Kirk Cousins. Love you on the show, but I have just one question. How could you not throw to Colt?
Hey, Devin, this your boy Josh Norman. Keep doing what you're doing, man. Hey, don't worry about them haters. But, hey, I am looking forward to you coming to the league so I can pick six your tail and ride Delta all the way home off your errant throw.
Oh, man, some girl just wrote, I only watched Longshot for Colt. Why do they spend so much time on Devin? Hashtag, not my Longshot.
Come on, give me that, man.
Uh-oh. Hey, man.
I should look. Oh, pretty cute.
Man, let me shut that nonsense down, man.
Hey, man, I'm hungry. Why don't we get some grub? Come on.
Oh, what else is new? Munce is hungry.
Hey, why you gotta make fun of me? Man, eat, Colt.
Greedy.
Oh, come on. Eat. Let's go. Let's ride.
You're already overweight.
My thyroid, Ochocinco. Come on, man.
Chad Ochocinco. Hey, yo, coach. Hey, I'm fixing to head back to Mathis. Hey, actually, take a seat for him.
Let's see, dude. Scout report changed at all? No, did not. Well, that's something. Let me see. I'm still good. I'm still good. Okay.
Man. So the reaction from the media and the scouts has been pretty positive. But the problem is they aren't the people who make the ultimate decisions.
Meaning what?
Meaning that I've been talking with the GMs and the coaches across the league, and right now you're looking at a third or fourth string quarterback.
Okay.
The consensus of the coaches is that as a backup, you may not be worth the distraction the show brings.
So all of this was pointless.
Look, Devin, nothing in this life is guaranteed, and if you're lucky, nobody hands you anything. You should be proud of what you accomplished here. And you're the only person that should say when it's over, right? Now, are you ready to give up?
No.
Good. Because I'm not ready to give up on you either. Right?
You know, truth is, Coach, I do the whole thing all over again. Thanks for picking me up when I was down. I really appreciate it.
It's my pleasure, Devin. So you stay in touch and you let me know what's happening.
You got it, Coach.
Get the win. But you play hard and give it what you got to give, and I earned you the right to carry yourself like a winner. You hear me?
Devin Wade get drafted. And you know why? Because I think when you get to the later rounds of the draft, you look for special stories, special kids. And I think this kid has it. Listen, I've been on a lot of USO tours, and I see the things that make these kids up. I'm talking about commitment, determination, courage. I think this kid has it. Get into a camp, give him a chance, because I think what you see is a special kid, a special skill set, and I think he'll embrace the opportunity.
You got that? Oh, thanks, boy.
Rich Eisen, along with Charles Davis.
How you feeling, brother?
I'm
good.
Fairing that soon. Today's the day.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, we will.
Where's Cole?
Huh?
All
I got him. I mean, I had to go all the way into Austin, but I got him. Pretzels. No, no, hats. Two from each NFL team. You know, for when we get drafted.
Oh. What a complete waste of money.
Oh, so what's it gonna be, Dev? Huh? Are we gonna be Cowboys, huh? Maybe Seahawks? Think I look pretty good in neon.
Dude, I will wear pink if that means we get drafted.
I'll take the Texans.
Hey, hands off. These are for draft picks only.
All right, get your popcorn ready.
Popcorn?
All right,
yeah.
Let's do it.
You want some?
Yeah, man, I want all popcorn, right. And I want pretzels now, too.
Start with the bowl game against Nebraska. He was terrific. Then get into
Dev. Yo, I hate to miss this, man, but Jess is going to go nuts if I don't take the kids off her hands.
Oh, yeah, no problem, man.
All right, man, with the fifth round, you're around.
Oh, thanks, brother.
All right, brother. Let's go.
I'll say it if nobody else will. Any team that hadn't picked you already is a dang fool.
Thanks, Coach.
I'll tell you what. Four QBs went off in the first four rounds. All the top prospects are off the board. It's lining up perfectly.
Welcome back to our draft coverage. Here's the last five. While we were gone, Howard Wilson became the latest member of the Cleveland Browns we saw. And look who the Cleveland Browns, the Detroit Lions just selected.
How about that? Tre'Darius Johnson, the quarterback out of Kentucky.
We know I can't believe Tre'Darius Johnson got picked before D. He got kicked off Longshot.
All right, fellas, that's it. Call me when you're drafted. I'm sure it'll work out just fine.
Thanks, Coach.
Bye, Coach.
With only five picks left here in the fifth round in the NFL draft of 2017, Devin Wade of Longshot fame. Yes, that QB remains undrafted. I am hearing whispers, though, that he's likely to go late in the sixth round.
So we're, did y'all hear that? We're waiting for
the Green well, Bay it ain't happened yet.
Pretty cool, right?
Minnesota, Jacksonville.
Oh, man, I really hope it's true.
Oh, I know it is.
Well, guess what, guys? We're 24 picks into the sixth round. The Green Bay Packers are on the clock.
Oh, fuck.
Do you feel the long shot experiment is a failure if Devin Wade doesn't get drafted?
You know, I take issue with that question. There is no reason that a young man giving his all should ever be seen as a failure. To answer the question that you should have asked, I have faith that Devin's going to be drafted.
And with the 28th pick of the seventh round, the Baltimore Ravens select Monty Dugans, cornerback, Florida State.
It's not going to happen.
No, it is going to happen. Just trust me, D.
There are only four picks left.
Yeah, but three of those teams need a QB.
Earlier today. So the Kansas City Chiefs have been wheeling and
see? I told you. Oh, never mind. It's just geese.
Basically, they kept their
just
draft
kidding.
Give me that. Hello, this is Devin Wade.
So at least they're adding continually to what is a
yes, sir.
Well, they gave up 170,
absolutely, sir. Absolutely, sir. Thank you.
Who was it?
17. Actually, they pick is in.
Excuse me, may I have this one? I don't ordinarily do this, but this one is pretty personal. All right, ladies and gentlemen, with the 29th pick in the seventh round of the NFL draft, the Green Bay Packers select, yes, he made it, folks, from Longshot, Devin Wade.
Hey!
Yes! I told you! I told you, boy! I told you!
Oh, man.
I just can't believe this.
Oh. So proud of you, Dev. Yeah, man!
Woo! Hold on.
Well, we know a lot of teams kicked the tires on Devin Wade, but that connection to Longshot probably scared a few teams off. We know it'll be an uphill battle, but for now he's on an NFL roster, and that was something that seemed unimaginable just a few months ago.
Yeah, I think it makes a lot of sense. We most of us expected they would take a quarterback.
I told you, man. Yes. All right. Now.
Your daddy is going to be so proud.
Yeah, I think so, too.
You did it, Dev. You did it. Let's celebrate. Come on, man.
With the 30th pick of the seventh round of the NFL draft, Baltimore Ravens select...
Cocus.
Oh, I love this kid's name. Wolverine Justice, linebacker, University of Michigan.
I'm not going to get my hopes up.
really gifted. He's got a long way to go with core strength and learning how to play the game, but he's got some upside. And I like
hey, man, there's still two picks left. Come on. At least one of us made it. All right, that's what counts.
And with the 31st pick of the 7th round, the Seattle Seahawks select DeAndre Poole, defensive back, UCF.
Yeah. Okay.
That's a position of need.
That's okay. Hey, dude. Lots of guys get signed after the draft, man. Somebody's gonna call.
Dev. Come on, man. Stop. It's your moment. Okay? Enjoy it.
Thanks, brother.
Yes, sir.
All right, man, I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Devin, tell us what you're feeling right now.
Just trying to stay in the moment.
Listen, we've all seen this story before. This kid comes from nowhere, this crazy story, but yet here he is, landing himself with the greatest opportunity of a lifetime. But now what happens? Can he handle the pressure? Can he handle all the things that go with this? And does this become the stepping stone for the next chapter of his life? That's what I can't wait to see.
Everybody is set to start training camp as the fourth-string quarterback of the Green Bay Packers. Dang.
Yes, I understand.
Colton Crew's smash hit single Long Shot is a top 10 pop country hit in Finland. He's been playing honky tonks with his band and making the casual carry bar dropping. Even Optimus Colt is staying in shape for when the NFL came calling. Jack Ford is still waiting on a call from the NFL. He has signed on for a season 2 of Long Shot and is on the lookout for the next Devin Wade. Yulia Vasco has been retained as executive producer for Long Shot season 2, only being given the green light on her first personal project. Okay. Lanny Morsey was inspired by Devin and Colt's journey and made his own comeback. He is now the starting tight end of the Houston Texans. On his creative Madden team, he now does linear yoga 3 times a week. Ross Fountain has been touring the country as a motivated speaker, promoting his memoir, Fountains of Wisdom, How to Be the Number 1 TV Exec in 3 Easy Steps.
I'm so late, man. I gotta run, but dinner tonight, okay?
Yeah, you got it.
And you're paying. Yeah, Mr. Moneybags. Oh, shoot. My keys. See ya.
All right, bud.
haven't given you anything to be proud of for a while. But that's all gonna change now.
Oh, fuck, bro. Holy fuck, bro. There you go. No, I just want to hear this song. Oh fuck, bro, that is that. Alright, heading down with... Alright, just returned to the venue at the moment. Alright, we got some mount rewards. Oh snap, I'm very excited. What do we get? We could have done those too. There it is. That is Longshot, ladies and gentlemen. That is pretty much how we are going to end it off right there. I mean, just one of the saddest things I have played. You really think about it, it's just so sad. You know, Devin Wade, he has lost some stuff, yes. But, I mean, it's just, you can't get over that. This was, like, a really good story. But really now, we are just gonna... Oh, fuck, bro. This is so sad, dude. The ending was so sad. I just can't believe it. But now... It's over. We have now finished Madden 18. We just gotta wait for Madden 19 now. So, guys, I appreciate you guys just for staying on through this journey. Really, though, it's just a blessing to probably finish up the last moments of Madden 18. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in probably Madden 19. Bye.